So we're on our way to the Arnold Expo, and we've literally parked in like no man's land, and we're checking the car. Ooh, look at those tights. I like those shoes too. So we have our lifted attire on.
Did you guys pay?
Yes, we did.
Where? It's over there. There. The white sign.
You're welcome. So now we gotta walk over to the convention center, which is over there.
And Heather's gonna offer to hold the donuts while Emma.
No,
fills.
You're not holding the goddamn donuts because I actually have.
Self-control.
I have self-control. That's exactly what I'm saying. Self-control. We're gonna bring them to Heidi, the whole box. And the small one is for Jen, for Honey Buns Fit. And they're gonna be so happy. So happy.
And one is for me.
Gay! No. Anyways, we're on our way. So we're gonna head over and we will catch back with you soon.
There must be something in the water. And there must be something about your daughter. She said, I love you nothing but a monster. My love ain't nothing but a monster with two heads. Ooh.
saying, they don't want us to be here. They want us to be in California. But we actually like the snowy weather, so we're here at the Arnold. And Devin is wearing a furry hat.